morning, I'm going to show you how I impressed the women from the Nova Scotia Women's Hockey League. Am I dead last, except for the mascot? That's not good.
And the mascot's not on skates.
Yeah, he barely outskated it, by the way. Well, Cyril tried football on Friday. This morning, it's hockey. We'll see if he fares any better at this morning on BT.
Hi, I'm Ashley. I'm a goalie with the Saffle Flyers, and you're watching Breakfast Television.
Now, until recently, I had no idea that there was a women's hockey league here in Nova Scotia, but there is, and as I found out last week, it has 13 teams and is doing great.
Well, you know, the other day they were all making fun of me because I said I got called by Gretzky to try out for the Olympic team this year, Team Canada, and they wouldn't believe me, but it is true, and I'm going to show my skills today here with the women in the Nova Scotia Women's Hockey League. I want to introduce you to Mary Penny, who's not only one of the players, but going to be the spokesperson today. And Mary, tell me a little bit about, I didn't even realize that we had a women's hockey league here in Nova Scotia. Tell me a little bit about the Nova Scotia Women's Hockey League.
Well, we've been in, league's been up and running since 1994. And originally it was both the university teams as well as teams from around the province. And about 6 years ago, the university teams went on their own way, and we've been pretty well doubling our numbers every year. So we're up to 13 teams right now.
Wow, that's amazing. 13 teams. Now, if there's players out there, you know, that may have played hockey, minor hockey, university hockey, and want to come out, how can they go about doing that?
Well, we have a website established. It's www. Nova Scotia Women Hockey League, which is NSWHL. And you can click on that, and there's all the information you need on how to join up.
Now, you're a player, as I mentioned earlier. Tell me, what's it like? It must be a lot of fun. Isn't it?
Oh, I live for it. Every Saturday, well, sometimes we play on Tuesdays, depends on where our ice time is at, but pretty well we're playing once a week, and I look forward to it so much. It's just a great chance to meet players from around the province.
Yeah, and you said you had just moved to Nova Scotia about 5 years ago.
Correct.
So first thing you did, on the web.
First thing I did was I asked a real estate agent, how do I get involved with women's hockey in Nova Scotia? And she pointed me to the league.
So there you go.
It's a great thing.
Okay, well, I'm going to see if I've got what it takes to join the Nova Scotia Women's Hockey League today.
Well, you might need some additional equipment. I'm not sure.
Yeah, I know. I should have worn my full gear. I've already been threatened. I'll have you know.
Good luck.
Okay, thanks, Mary.
All right.
A little bit later on, you'll see some of my skills.
Your skills.
Skills.
Oh, you know what? You're saying that, but you're actually a really good hockey player. You coach your son's team.
Oh, yeah, I'm fan.
Awesome.
Speaking of which, coach my son's team. Played our first game yesterday out in Sackville. Took on the old Sackville Flyers. Yeah, 9-0.
For Sackville, right?
Yeah. But
now,
I love the kids.
Hold on a second. Would you be telling
so
us the final score if the kids hadn't won? Which, come on, just be honest.
Yeah, no, we lost. We lost 9-0.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, hey, listen, I'm sorry.
There's a lesson in this.
Yeah, oh yeah, I'll tell. Yeah.
There's a moral to the story. There's a lesson in that, though. And that is, all you Timberleague wimps, stay out of Sackville.
Oh, easy now, because you got two Timberlights right here. Timberleague.
Timberleague.
Oh, gee, I never knew that. I didn't realize.
Well, we don't have in skill, we've gotten heart.
That's right.
That's right. Okay.
All right. The women of the Nova Scotia Women's Hockey League not only love to play the game, but they're also quick to help the younger girls as well. They run hockey schools for up-and-comers when not playing themselves.
Hey, welcome back. A little two-on-one action here. Oh, two-on-two now. Oh, geez. Oh, I'm going in the corner. I'm scared. Get back here. Oh, come on. I hardly even got to touch the puck on that. Did you see that? Les, come on over here for a sec. Les Jordan, who's the coach of the Dell Tigers and also here with the Nova Scotia Women's Hockey League. I never really got to touch the puck too much there. What'd you think, though?
Well, not a bad stride.
Yeah.
Not a bad stride. Yeah.
You think you guys could help me with my game a little bit?
I think so. There is definitely some work to be done. So we can help you out a little bit.
We all know that, don't we? But you guys are helping a lot of people with their game. Because Nova Scotia Women's Hockey League involved in teaching younger girls since they come up through the ranks as well, eh?
Yeah, and actually the program itself, even the league and the provincial program itself, is getting very involved with women's hockey in the province. It's great.
Now, it's great fundraiser for you guys, but if the kids want to come out to the hockey schools and, you know, improve their game a little bit, how can they go about doing that?
Glenn Kay's the guy to get in touch with. He's the GM of the whole program, so They run a camp late in August or early September for the girls, he's the main guy to contact.
Okay, now you probably get that information off the website, I guess, at NovaScotiaWomensHockeyLeague.com.
That's right.
Okay, so how are the teams? Pretty competitive? You got 13 teams in the league. How's the... Are they pretty evenly matched, or are there some that are a little better than others?
I'd say they're pretty evenly matched. They've split the league up into a competitive and sort of a recreational division,
right.
And the competitive teams are very competitive.
Yeah, I bet they are. It sure is competitive out here, I'll tell you that.
Yeah.
Well, you know what? I think I'm going to jump back in here as a defensive partner, because I stink on offense, so I'm going in on defense. I got it. What can I say?
Well, you know, all morning long I tried to impress the women with my immense talent and skill. I ran the drills and even went in a breakaway contest to see who would be the last to score. Well, I think we all know that who that wouldn't be. Yeah.
Okay.
All right, now this is a foot race. This is what I'm talking about. I want to see how good I am compared to, you know, the women in the league.
You got some stiff competition on the other side.
I sure do. Okay, here we go. It's a race for the puck.
Yeah, we got to go inside the circle.
Inside
Don't forget.
The circle and down for the puck. Okay, I'm ready. I stink. I think I pulled something. I'll be all right. I may not have won the last foot race, but I'm winning this one. Did you see that, Les? What'd you think?
I think we need to work on your footwork a lot.
Really?
Yeah.
All right, this is called the Grayback Drill. If you don't score on the goalie, you got to keep going until you score. Okay, attempt number two. Ah! Come on! All right, you got to go till you score. Last person is the Stonehands. And here goes number seven. Ah, come on! See that little Crosby move there? You like that? I got to score this time. Ah, come on! This game.
I could use a drink of water. That was nice.
Thanks for that. Appreciate it. Yeah.
Yeah, I didn't fare too well.
I like move number two. He's coming in. Watch this. I'll kick it from the skate over to the stick. Ooh, I'll bobble it and skate right by the net.
Yeah,
I like that.
That kind of backfired.
Yeah.
I couldn't even throw it in the net. It was bad. It was terrible.
Well, that's not a reflection of how you play. That's a reflection of how the girls play.
Exactly. Exactly. Yes. They're great, and you can check out the
Maria
website for check out the website for some of their local games. It is really good hockey.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Hi, I'm Tina. I'm referee with the Nova Scotia Women's Hockey League. You're watching Breakfast Television.
Make a call, ref.
Come on, enough from you, Red.